attaching chicken wire here for the hood, and that'll be plastered over. But first of all, I'm sewing it onto these supports that I put in yesterday. Wire. So here it is, tied up with chicken wire so that the hood will be here and be shaped by the chicken wire. My mum was trying to burn the place down. I start the day off today at the farm, having reversed the Mercedes over the edge and got stuck in the leaves. So I'm waiting now for my friend Miguel to arrive. And he might be able to give me a tow with his car. Pretty terrific. Oopsie daisy. Era un campeón. So here we are fixing the tractor. My friend Miguel. And here are the O-rings, oil seals. That's the original. And that's the replacement. We hope we've got the right size. Thank you.
everything.
Yeah, he made you. 10.5. I bought 15 litres of hydraulic fluid. That's the seal. So that seals the hydraulic fluid inside the axle.
Para apretar. ¿Apretó bien? ¿A quitar para acá? ¿Qué fue lo que reventó? Es que mire lo que hizo al retén, mire. Mire cómo reventó el retén ahora.
¿Salió de aquí?
hace el retén, le hace esto para afuera. ¿Y el anillo? ¿El anillo no está?
Mira para allá.
So today I've rendered this part of the wall up here behind where the beam is going to go. I soldered on in the intense heat, and I rendered the other side as well. So I did the top bit there, and then I did that bit there.
Vamos. Súbela para allá. Sube, sube.
So, a fairly familiar sight by now. A roof with rafters and battens. They're not up permanently yet, but they're going into place and we'll soon be there. There's some battens missing, a few battens short. And the roof is 4 in length and 7 meters in width.